At 1 a.m., a tug and a barge struck a pipeline wellhead in the vicinity of Bayou St. Denis near Mud Lake. Early reports indicate that as the boats were exiting Mud Lake into the Barataria waterway, they hit this pipeline wellhead. There are no other active wells in close proximity to this well. The tug captain notified the National Response Center of this incident. Coast Guard officials allowed the tug to proceed to Houma to speak with Coast Guard investigators about the incident. The Coast Guard has already turned on the Oil Spill Liability Trust Fund, which is managed by the National Pollution Fund Center under the United States Coast Guard. Coast Guard's overflight this morning confirmed the pipeline wellhead is discharging a mist of orange-brown, some kind of mixture of oil, mud, gas, about 100 feet in the air. We saw the same thing on the flight that we just took over the well just now. The Coast Guard doesn't have a specific flow rate for the well determined yet, but there have been early reports that, again, this is a mixture of natural gas and mud mixed in with the oil.
We are fortunate to have the resources in place from Deepwater Horizon Response, and we were able to access those resources quickly. We've also got wild well control coming in to secure the source. So this is a minor incident, obviously, in comparison to the extraordinary efforts in the response to the Deepwater Horizon.